Yo guys, what's happening? It's Danny Wright here, back with another reaction video. Thank you so much for coming over to my channel. I'm really excited to do this one today. We have got the new Billie Eilish song that has just dropped and I want to do a reaction to it. I know of Billie Eilish, I've heard some of her music. I am not on the Billie Eilish hype just yet. I know she's blown up, everyone is loving her. Also know that she won an alternative award, Rock Award, which is pretty cool considering she's not just straight up rock. So yeah, really excited to get stuck into this one. If you are new to this channel, please check me out. I'm across all social media. You can hit me up at Danny Wright UK on everything. I'm a singer-songwriter myself. I put music out, I go on tour, all of that jazz. So here we go, this song is called Zanny and it's just been released and we're gonna do a reaction to it. Here we go.
What is it about them? I must be missing something. They just keep doing nothing. Too intoxicated.
Oh my god, it's like I'm in a trance. The way it's zooming in and a soft whispering voice.
Bring ashtrays to the table. And that's about the only thing they share.
What? Someone just put a fag out on her face.
Still just drinking canned coke.
Oh, I love that distorted bass.
To feel better.
Oh, it's so fucking sick, man. This is sick. This is sick. I love that distorted bass and her whispery, chanting kind of eerie vocals are like sick.
Waking up at sundown.
Oh look, now it's gone pretty.
They're late to everybody.
I love the way she sings. I don't know, it makes me feel like.
So inebriated now to death. Morning as they
it's giving me like tingles, man. It's like she's whispering in my ear. Telling me secrets.
They're awfully bad at learning. Make the same mistakes. Blame circumstance.
Oh my god, more cigarettes on her face. That I love that distorted bass. That's so cool.
To feel better.
Again, man, I really like the simplistic visuals. It's so cool. It's just like, it's classy, you know? It's got like, even the music is very minimal, like the production. You know, you just got drums, some harmonies, and bass. Synth. It's really sophisticated, which is sick. I really like this, man. Those harmonies are so cool. Ooh, it's so like fucking eerie in a way, but in like a cute way. I don't. It's really hard to describe, man. It's cool. I like this. It's so like minimal. Do you know what I mean? It's so minimal. Like the production. It's like it's so. All I can say is quite classy because it's minimal. It's not like overlaid with loads and loads and loads of instruments and harmonies and different. It's a very simple drum pattern as well throughout that. I swear I can literally hear whispering. That is cool, man. I really, really, really like that a lot. Like, I can, she's, I don't know, man. I can't even think who she reminds me of or what other artists out there that I know of that I've got into that she's like, but I love the minimal visuals. I love the simplicity of the music, the minimalism of the production, those like eerie, whispery vocals and harmonies. It's so cool, man. Like, I've heard some of her stuff, but I haven't really, you know, I don't stick around and listen to her, you know. I don't put her on Spotify or anything, so yeah, it's cool that this came out and to do a reaction to that. I really like her, man. I really like that song. I'm just thinking, like, when would I listen to it? You know, that's the kind of thing I'd probably just stick on while I was doing some work and just trying to chill. It wouldn't be one of those tracks that you want to be like before you go out or get hyped up before, for me, like before a show, I like to listen to some music that gets me like revved up for the show. But yeah, that's sick, man. I really like that. Let me know what you think of that song in my comments below. Give this a like, give it a share. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have any more recommendations of who I should listen to and who I should do a reaction to, let me know. And that'd be awesome. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.